Okay, so I've just drawn the tubercle of the naviculum, and now I get the little Taylor head here, like this, and that joint is oriented towards the heel. And we have to not only respect this orientation going towards the heel in that plantar proximal direction, we also have to respect the interaction of the naviculum on the cuboid, which is going to be in a plantar medial direction. So my direction of mobilization will be in a plantar proximal and medial direction this way. So this is for folks who have that problem with synovial reaction in the subtalar and mid-tarsal complex, and right now we're going to work on trying to help his naviculum move in a plantar proximal medial direction to promote that inversion or that supination type behavior we see is so limited with those people with that kind of problem. So I'm going to stabilize the talus by placing my hand over the calcaneus and then my heel of my hand, and then I'm going to place this here. I'm going to get underneath with my mobilizing hand, get my forearms in the direction, counterbalancing here and then mobilizing here. And now I'll bring him into plantar flexion inversion, a pre-position here, and now I can mobilize in that direction. And I can add a curved glide as I mobilize him, allowing for that 3D motion to occur this way. When I get done with the mobilization, I'm taking him right to his pathophysiological limit. When I get done, I can ask him then to pull his toes or press them down and in, just like this. And that'll help to reinforce that movement and get him to do several reps in that direction. And at the end, I'll ask him to bring his toes up and out and then pull him back down and in again.